The Bold and the Beautiful swallows tree that some romantic seekers may be looming on the CBA shop. B&B fans know Liam has a special connection with his ex, Steffy. David Bean has several warm moments during on the family bonding David Bean doing later. The show was there to see on the love left in their heart. We've seen Liam grateful enough times to know when he's about to do it again. It seems safe to predict that a steam reunion is most likely in the works, since The Bold and the Beautiful is a soap driven by love and conflict. They don't like to leave the main character single for long. Hope you undoubtedly find someone else to love if Liam reunites with Steffy. And Thomas is the most logical option. Noelle has great chemistry with Atkinson, and they seem to enjoy working together based on their interviews. Wyatt already got Flo and Sully in his orbit, so there's no need to add Hope too. With all that in mind, there's a good chance they will dial down Thomas' crazy side and allow him to reunite win her over, since Tim and Top appears to be what the show's building to guard. We should think about the kids involved here. Thomas and Hope are chocolate Lego parents, so custody drama seems less likely with him. Unless something major were to happen, there's no reason why Douglas could end up with anybody but Hope and Thomas. The same goes for Kelly remaining perfectly happy with Steffy and Liam. What about Beth though? This could get tricky since Beth is the biological daughter of Beth and Liam. People co-parent successfully all the time, but subs are now for custody battles, particularly if breakups get nasty as their parents are questionable. Could Beth be better off being primarily raised by Liam and Steffy as a couple, or Hope and Thomas? It's easy to see it coming down to that, at least for a while. Liam might be a part that Hope's willing to give Thomas a real chance after the instability he saw. He may argue that Thomas shouldn't be around his little girl. Liam meeting Beth isn't safe with Thomas and put his foot down. To be fair, Thomas' behavior has definitely been out of control at times. Liam might have a strong case in court. Steffy could certainly be more than happy to pick up mummy duty again. However, Hope is Beth's bio mum and already missed Thomas of her early life. If Thomas can truly settle down and be a family man, perhaps Beth could be better off remaining mostly with Hope and her potential stepdad. Still, there's always going to be a crazy cloud that hangs over Thomas. Liam will have to wonder if Thomas will slip back into old patterns and put his kids at risk. There's also the issue of how feeling treated by Steffy, who served as Beth's first mom. That's bound to cause co-parenting challenges, so a Steam versus Top war could indeed be brewing. The Bold and the Beautiful spoiler say the current storyline could lead to several more. So don't meet on the accent. Do you think Beth could be better up with Liam and Steffy or Hope and Thomas? If a custody battle plays out, we could raise her.